They transferred the money and checks to the pickup. They knew authorities would be searching for the van. They left most of the coins and went to destroy the checks and other evidence, according to Detective Tom Clayton.